All right, let's get to the traffic nightmare. I think for the next month, there's a Route 51 closure and a big detour as they bring down like a bridge overpass, whatever. WPXI's Cara Sapida was out covering it for PXI.
Traffic crawled up Crane Avenue as drivers detoured off of busy Route 51 for the first day of a near month-long road closure that will impact thousands of drivers.
There's the setup, and you got to talk to somebody that's been in traffic, right? Mm. You can't just report on the traffic. You got to talk to somebody, right?
Closure between Crane Avenue and Woodruff Street will allow PennDOT to tear down an old bridge, and there's no easy way around it.
No easy way around it. There is some Route 51 detour that's going to be bad for the next month or so. Got to talk to somebody about it, though, if you're going to do a news report on it.
Man, it feel like I'm on a tour through Jurassic Park.
If you take the 51 detour, it's like going through Jurassic Park.
You know what's weird? I know what he's talking about too. There's just more trees. That's it. It's just trees.
Windy roads and trees.
He's not used to his commute having like trees and stuff on it. So he's like, man, this feels like Jurassic Park on this detour.
Man, it feel like I'm on a tour through Jurassic Park.
No, man.
I just came to make a quick stop to go because I moved out.
Yeah.
This turned into a whole hour trip, but
man,
thanks that I got my coffee first.
Yeah, he's got his coffee now. He's got his coffee. Got to get your coffee before you go through a Yinzer tour of Jurassic Park.
Donald Austin's coffee run landed him in bumper to bumper traffic.
There he is.
This was only supposed to be a 5-minute run.
It was only supposed to be a 5-minute run. He had his coffee and everything.
Next thing you know, Jurassic Park.
He was ready to go. Man.
Feel like I'm on a tour through Jurassic Park.
All right, so watch out for that 51 Route 51 closure. That's gonna detour you for like the next month. But you know, scenic route, Jurassic Park.
Man, it feel like I'm on a tour through Jurassic Park.
Salute to Cara Sapida from WPXI. Always seems to know the right people to talk to make our show.